Yo, God, Jesus, I want him, I say.
Paradise, you crazy? Yeah, follow we making it
shake. Follow we making it shake. Follow we making it shake. What's going on, everybody? We're here at Got Soul. Big event today. We're super excited. We're going to be cashing out, doing our thing. You guys already know. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you.
Shout out to the boys. I saw them recommended on my page. I had to watch a couple videos.
Yo, keep thank you. Appreciate the support.
That means so much to us, bro. About to take our first loop around. It's looking pretty good. We got some grails over here. Check that out. Some grails. You don't see those very often. We are looking today to buy some Jordan 1s, some Dunk Lows,
some
Yeezy
grade,
350s.
Grade school sizes too.
We need grade school sizes. We need foam runners. We need Yeezy slides.
Pretty much everything.
Everything.
Pretty much everything.
First deal of the day. What's Gaby going home with?
Some personals. Halloween dunks. We don't have them right now. You want to show the camera the... for some personals.
Check us out on our YouTube channel, so.
Yes, sir. Well, subscribe to them.
Yep.
Alright, brother, thanks. Did you give me that 10 back?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you did. 2 5.
Two five.
Thank you, man.
Alright.
Whee! Alright. 170. Yo, shout them out.
Not that many good stores out here, man.
Exactly.
We gotta support each other.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, look, the more stores, better business.
Exactly. No, you're right. You're right. Everything. Exactly.
All right, size 11 and a half, Halloween dunk. Clean, clean. Thank you to my guys, Soul Fresh. Check them out. This shoe's great.
Thank you.
We just do an ask.
Yeah. Is there any way you could do 180? That's ask right now.
I mean 190.
What if 180 and we'll grab some other stuff?
Yeah,
too.
That too. How much are you asking? Oh, 480.
I think we need size 8 and a half and size 10.
Do you have any of the Argons? No, just the pistachios right now.
We got a size 12.
Don't we have a bunch coming in?
Sam K, follow me, I'm all you got.
Good bro, Kobe Schmerda, hit me up, let me know what you need. We got Yeezys, Grails, Quads, whatever.
We're going home with a pair of Stone Sages right now. Thank you guys so much.
No problem, bro.
Nice meeting you.
Nice
to
meet you,
too.
Thank you.
Thank you. 250 if we take them all? What about
those aren't bad. You see the box it comes in? Like the Union box.
What about the Red Thunders?
I got 9.5.
6'1.
How much you asking?
I think it was at 180. I have 2 7s.
I'm at 320.
320
and
350
on the 9.5. I like this one.
How much?
How much are we asking?
160. 160. Retail's 140.
Yeah.
Can you just do 300 for both?
Well, there's
one. You want to grab two? It's a 7.5 women's seven. And seven, right?
Half and seven.
What? How much for both of them?
I said 160. I can do 150 for both.
I'll probably do that.
Okay.
I'll do 150 for this one.
Do we want
140?
150.
Yeah, both of them. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
145. You heard it here.
And then, YouTube too.
I appreciate
Thank
that,
you, bro. Thank you.
How much on this one?
He was asking 180.
180.
KO 140. 150. Can you do 150? That's fine. Yeah.
Just grabbing some Jordan 1 mids, some Dunk Highs, and Jordan 1 lows over
some
here.
Some lows.
It's 305 for you. And it's 300 for you. Thank you guys so much.
Yo, you guys want to shout out your Instagram?
Appreciate you guys for watching the channel. You really want to take StockX ask on this? 330?
Hell no.
All right. What are you going to raise the price to?
Go buy 375.
375? All right.
340. Meet in the middle? No?
Hi, Aaron. That's my boy. I see this so good. Yeah, team fan.
other sizes of the Rebellionaires you got too?
I have a 5.5 as well.
And that's grade school?
No, that's, they're all Matt. Oh, yeah, there's no grade school.
5.5, yep. Yeah. So 5.5,
have,
7.
Yep, 8, 9, and then 11.
8, 9, 11. All right, you just want to do, let's do this. You ready?
Yeah.
220, 220, 220, 220, 160.
I still want to be at like 170. I'm not gonna lie to you, dude. Can we do 225 for the Rebellions, and I'll meet you at 160 right there?
No, because that would add more. No, yeah, He's trying to get me. He's trying to get me.
What about? Can we do? I could hear you on 220 for those. But can we do 165 for these?
Yeah, we can do that.
Like that. Yeah, let's keep it like that. Appreciate you, dog. Yeah, let me get you all
wrapped up. I'm gonna look at the table next to me while
you
do that.
Appreciate you. So we're doing all, and you want to take all the Rebellions, right?
Four of them.
Gotcha.
So 220. So 880 for four of them, and then 165 for the slide.
Gotcha.
And my guy Miles over at Cream Kicks just hooked it up. We got four pairs of Rebellionaires, and we also got a pair of Yeezy slides, the pure colorway. Everybody loves those, but this shoe's fire. And we got the small size too. Thank you, bro.
Thank you, guys.
Getting some foam runners for the shop. Everybody's been wanting them, so we got to bring them back. Getting a couple pairs here, sizes 8 and a 10. Also going to get, I think, the ochre colorway, too, if he's willing to go down on his price, but we'll see. Shout out my man right here. Want to shout out the Instagram? Go follow him on Instagram. We just did a smooth deal, easy business. Thank you, my man. Have a good one.
Appreciate it.
Of course.
You're the manager?
Yeah, he is.
The boss man.
Yeah, he is the boss. Look at the camera, come on now.
Grab other pairs. Run us 270. All
right, let me see.
So.
Let's make a deal.
Can you do 160 on these?
I can't do 160.
Can't. What's the best you can do?
What'd you
do? Like 230,
but yeah, okay.
I remember when they were high. They were high. Now
they're high. Anything lower than 230, I'm losing.
What's the price on this?
I feel you.
Those I got hella sizes. I got a 6, an 8, a 9, no, 6, 7,
see what
eight.
The 6 is going for.
See, the 6 is higher.
Oh, we need
what
that.
Are they
the 6
at?
Is higher than any other thing.
Yeah, it's because it's impossible to find that size.
Yeah. And at one point it was at like 280, but you know everything for the job.
So what are you asking?
250.
250 on them?
I think that's around market right now. 80.
270, come on. Dude, there's no water damage box, I'm paying like StockX.
I know, I'm sorry.
Alright, we'll come back to that. What do you think? What are you thinking about that?
That's for the 8.
Yeah, they dipped crazy.
They were at like 300.
300, a little over. I remember, bro, I was buying them at 3.
Everything dipped, it's so crazy.
It's crazy.
Final deal, 200, 200, 250, 280.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, man.
Call me Kicks_NJ.
Yeah.
Come on, that.
I just got it yesterday.
Well, what did our retail come out to?
Like
320 plus shipping.
Well, the shipping's a lot, right?
Yeah, sorry. 370.
370. How much you, what's the best you can do on these?
330. 330?
Yeah, you're gonna be in the YouTube video.
That's what we're trying to do.
She said she saw us on her TV. Love that.
Is that a good thing or bad thing?
Sure.
That's mad funny.
My husband's right here. I'll tell you. I'll take two.
Can you do 320?
Is it kind of clean? I don't even know what that is.
Oh, firm, you're holding? Okay. That's a good hold. Good hold, man.
Probably. We do, you're asking 220, can you do 200 on that? Pretty much.
We'll do 210?
I'd be like 200. Probably, we'll keep going, we'll keep buying.
Yes, let's buy it.
Okay, 200.
What's the best you can do on both of those?
150 on both.
That's fine, we'll do it.
That's crazy. Damn. Okay. The Kachumuku. This thing's sick. It's going right up in the store. I think it's fire. We need the black one now.
We're going home with some pairs. Show you guys what we got. We got some of the Mulberry mids. Clean colorway, clean mid in my opinion. Definitely one of the better mids. So we got a couple of those. Some grade school black and white dunks. And then some patents. Can't go wrong.
And make sure you give him a follow. He just gave us some good deals. And he's a supporter of the channel, so.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Best of luck today, guys.
I don't know, man. We paid like a little over retail on it, and the thing's sick, so I think it's pretty risk-free. It'll go up eventually.
In Paradise, you know, living. What are you doing today? A little bit. Selling, buying. Oh, this is all you? Oh, right in front of us. Okay. So we're gonna be, buying today. But yeah, these are our guys. Colby, he's got his own brand right now. Forever Goon, definitely should go tap in with him for sure.
All right, we got Forever Goon in the building. We got Colby here. He brought all his stuff. He's dropping the toy. Actually, we got the pop up next weekend. We'll be dropping these. This thing goes crazy. But we'll let him talk a little bit about his brand.
Yeah, we out here, man. Shout out to Lola for having me. We over here at New York Got Soul. Man, you already know what it is. We're doing our thing.
Yes, sir. You just dropped these. These are fire.
Varsity jacket. Hoodies.
You got the full zip. This has been in the store. Available at Lola. A couple other things. These go hard. And of course, he's got his painting over there.
Yeah, not just any painting. That shit costs like $1 million.
You heard it here. And then we got the shiesties, the truckers, the beanies, everything. The gibbets.
Oh, the rug. Oh, yeah. Got the rug underneath. Don't step on it, or you might get stepped on.
Right? Is that for payout?
What size is the beverage? Not for sale.
Hello, bro.
What's... Did I scare you?
Yeah, you terrified.
Almost gave him a heart attack. What up, my guy?
How much?
What up? How you doing?
330.
Nice seeing you, man. What's that? Oh, I need an 8. Fuck. I need an 8 in those so bad.
For you, I'll do you 220.
You hear that? You hear that?
Just because I like you.
What size are these?
I get a ton under ass because he likes me. You got a table? He's lying?
Whoa. Well, all right. Talk to me nice.
10.5, 380.
3?
10, 370.
Over ask?
Highest offer is 350 on each.
That's not bad. I would.
Are you gonna take it?
If I don't sell them by the end of the day, it's a GM.
What about? What
can
about?
You do 340 each?
I appreciate you.
What?
I tried. Hey, I tried.
5.5, 260, 12, 240.
No.
240.
All right, 500 for these and the Red Thunders today.
Like, I'm making like $20 on that.
That's food. That's lunch. That's lunch. Let's do it. I'll do that deal. No. Damn.
310, take these 210. I make $30.
If you bring them in. If you bring them back in, I'll pay you.
Oh my God. Just take these.
For her.
210.
That's fine.
I don't want to walk out.
That's fine. I need a PPP loan.
Get up Jersey.
Right?
What are we paying on that?
You have $10. I don't, unless you probably don't have change. Whoa, buddy, it might be time for a new wallet. Yeah, good thing we sell wallets too. That's been through a lot of memories. That's seen a lot of things. I couldn't imagine.
I'll just go sell them.
I'm joking with you. I wouldn't do that to you. Come on. I just wanted to see your reaction. That's it.
Just $3 worth?
Right? $3. Yo, you can buy some fries over there for $3. Don't worry, we got.
Yeah, hey, these are sick. That's 9C.
You guys got the mellows for my kid? My future offspring?
Who's the baby mama? Price?
I have it at 260.
All right, so we're going home. Pair of black paisley dunks, Archeo pinks, Shout out my guy right here. You want to shout out your Instagram?
Restock underscore NYC.
Go follow them.
New York City, baby.
I appreciate the easy business.
Gotcha.
Clean colorway for the ladies and for the males, too.
And for the males.
X Labs NYC.
All right, one sec. Shout out my guy. You want to shout out the Instagram?
X Labs NYC.
Go follow him. Picking up some Eric Emanuel shorts. Great prices. Smooth business. Thank you, my man. Appreciate you. Best of luck today. This one's sick.
Buying.
Trying to get some old rare stuff like me, but.
Okay, it's one of those days.
Everything's gone.
There's the deal.
What?
Everything. Gone.
You sold everything already?
Bro, somebody bought a 50 clip earlier.
Jeez.
You missed it.
I'm up to those.
You're crazy.
Yeah, bro.
I bought them.
Bro, did you see these? This fucking crazy. I don't know why I like this so much, bro. Some guy that like came out of Yu-Gi-Oh was like, "Yo, you want that?" Yeah,
that's good. We're about to cash out a couple more pairs. Then you guys can go buy some new pairs.
No, I'm trying. Everybody's matching.
All right, I feel you, man. I feel you. Hey, my dog. What up, Jay? How you doing, my guy? Good to see you.
I have the Mavericks one.
You gonna light that up?
Yeah,
you want?
Yeah.
She's down low, 3-point stands. I'm back there doing jack.
The Mocha Junior.
What are those?
Brown basalt.
That's basil.
It says basalt.
Oh. What size?
8W.
Yo.
Basils. You guys can follow me for small sizes, big sizes, whatever size you need.
Yeah, any size you need, go tap in. We're taking home some Lightnings, grade school, some Jordan 1s. I don't even know what those are, but.
So 7 and
what is
10.
It?
Ground control. Clean shoe.
Taking home these.
9 and 9.5,
yeah. Argons. Can you run me 500 for both? What else you got here that's for a good deal? That's new. That's new. I'm trying to get that price down. The Jades. Size 10. How much?
My light over here.
Alright, so my guy James over here just sold me 2 gray fogs. Good dunk. And then I also got the Argon. Everybody's taxing right now for these. People are asking like 400 or 500. He hooked it up for 330, so. Yeah, crazy, but I appreciate it, bro. You wanna shout yourself out? You got a card or anything?
X kicks for days X on Instagram.
Alright, appreciate you, bro. I appreciate you, bro. Yes, sir. Check him out. Just cop some handcrafts for retail, so can't go wrong. Thank you, bro.
We got a YouTube. You want to be on the YouTube?
Yeah.
Another deal in the back?
We got another deal back-to-back right here.
Yes, sir.
Shout out my guy. What's your Instagram?
Jake, Dissensions. Dissensions.
Going home with some foam runners, Miss Colorway. Smooth business. Thank you, my man. Appreciate it. Best of luck today.
$210 for the Raging Bull. Thank you guys. You guys want to shout anybody out? $1,450 for all 6. $1,450 for these.
So this is $290. That's $210. That's $200. Plus 520.
You're gonna make your money back. I got it.
What's the total?
I would do 1200 for those 5.
All right, 1480.
Include this one.
Fair deal. I meet you in the middle.
1480. Can't do it. I'll be at 1450.
Don't, bro.
I can't do it, bro. All right, guys, so we just finished up a deal with my new friend Jay over here. He was very easy to work with. We got 2 pairs of Shadow 2.0s, a pair of Pollens, Lucky Green, midnight navy and a grade school cool gray. So
total came out to 1470.
Yep.
There you go, my friend. Thank you, my man.
Thank you, Dan.
Thank you.
Cameraman.
And his tub.
Here we go.
How much you asking? Look at, they even brought the whole van. Show them the van. Come on now. Stop playing.
That's goals.
We should. We should submerge something.
Picking up a Bluebird 5. Shoe's pretty clean. I think it's very undervalued right now, in my opinion. It's going for about retail. Actually, we're scooping it for retail from my guy over here. What's your name?
John.
John, shout yourself out.
Right. Down the whole street, got permits from the city, stuff like that, so yeah.
Hell yeah, off to pull up.
Shout out my guy right here, shout out the Instagram, you already know.
JDM Kicks on IG.
Yeah.
Legit business with my guys.
Go follow him.
Three straight events.
He's always throwing us steals, man. Shout out, shout out you, man.
Right here,
some Beluga Reflectives too, I'm too lazy to open the box, but hey, appreciate you, my guys,
bro.
Always.
Thank you,
my man.
Thank you, guys.
So we got, what is this, the last Dior made, 8,500 out of 8,500. Size 11 right here. This is crazy. This is crazy.
Yo.
You wore it too?
Cavs just bought those.
Oh, word. One day, soon, we'll have these. This table's lit over here. You got the Douce?
Let's go.
Some Hyper Royals, some ones. Going home with some Lightning 4s too. You guys can tell by the box. Do you guys have like an Instagram you want to shout out? Or?
Brando7_Instagram.
Yeah, appreciate you guys.
Thank you guys. I appreciate
definitely
it.
Go give him a follow right
pleasure
here.
Doing
pleasure doing business. Thank you.
Is that right?
That's it right there.
ETA Warehouse, love Mr. Mass.
Those are the late night snacks right there.
Oof.
2 a.m., 3 a.m., I'm eating that whole thing. Going home with some Lightnings. Yo, you want to shout out your Instagram?
What's up, man? Speakeasy Souls.
Go give him a follow right now. Easy business. Thank you, my man. Appreciate it. UNC Dunks, grade school sizes. We haven't gotten a grade school size in a while, so we need some. We're gonna grab some, what are these, Cam? The Pink Velvets?
Yes.
Pink Velvet Dunks. These are the 5. And then the Bread Pat, out. All right, we're going home with some Dunks, some Pink Dunks for the girls. Pink Velvets, Pink Foams, UNC Dunks, grade school. We haven't gotten these in a while, so I'm excited about those.
All right, guys, so we just finished up another event here at God Soul. Really good event. Prices were a little high, but we still ended up taking home about 100 pairs. Made a lot of good new connections, met some dope people.
Yeah, and shout out to God Soul Brothers, another successful event. You guys know what to do. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and thank you guys. Hope you enjoyed the video.
Outside. Yeah, pulling up in songers, bitch, we learned you had a finesse.
Big buddy got a bitch song, touching up my song. Perky murder my song, I'm shopping and I went back home.
Go. I'm putting on for the wins, huh? Some busting on her chest. Hope you got bulletproof vests on, so I'm gonna do the best. Turn city up my theme song.